Media's Jeff Kraft, your NBC 7 station host. Well, with so many restaurant options downtown, we are all looking for a hidden gem to call our own. And many people say it's on 4th Avenue, Alua Restaurant. With me today is the husband and wife duo, Carl, and executive chef Melissa Nacuzzi. Thanks for joining us, you guys.
Thanks for having
Carl,
me.
Carl, a lot of people talking already. Just a couple of years into it, a lot of people talk about the restaurant.
Yeah, we've been really well received, which is great to hear. We're conveniently located right across from Horton Plaza Mall, and we're family owned and operated, and everyone seems to really be enjoying the food especially.
I love that it's family owned. All right, well, let's talk about you. You cook from scratch, basically.
Yeah.
Nearly everything is cooked from scratch, and let's also talk about the spread that we have here today.
Yeah, so we like to cook everything from scratch and do seasonal ingredients, seasonal dishes. Over here, we have some of our small bites. We have our fried oysters and our pork belly. We also have some of my favorite entrees right here. We have our prime filet, and we have our Mediterranean whitefish right here. And then over there, we finish always with a sweet tooth, of course. So we have our seasonal blood orange cheesecake.
Oh, that's perfect. Let's talk about the upper mezzanine, perfect for private parties.
Yes, it is. It's essentially a completely different restaurant. It's upstairs on the second floor. We have a full bar as well, and it's just perfect for private parties and business meetings and wedding anniversaries.
Well, you guys live together and work together. I don't know how you're doing it, but whatever you're doing is working perfectly. You got to check them out on 4th Avenue. Of course, if you want more information, you can check out thegoods.com.